with the reverse spin service, yeah, it's nearly the same. First bounce is also close to the borderline, and yeah, just try to play it short and try to play more variation of the placement. If it's humid in the hall, if it's humid, I try not to play too much spin inside. If it's dry, I can put maybe a little bit more inside. Depends also on the surface of the table, if it's slippery. Depends on the ball. If it's chalky, then it grips more and then it has the chance to stay short.